Interlog 1075. Dr. Schuster and I have spent countless hours with the pyramid device in an attempt to understand how it functions. We have made little progress until now. Today, we uncovered what looks to be some kind of tank with a glass-like front. The glass itself seems...
I've got you now, Rat! Kill it, Schuster! Did you see that?
Look! The capacitor is illuminated. The tank is filling.
The machine! It seems to be activated. What did you do?
I think we just discovered what happened.